They came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I could smell. The exit must be near. I'm not alone in here. This boat, the Graven, have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
Each day! then your work is more urgent than before.
Constant grave holes. I swear someone was there. I suppose it was nothing. My faith will not falter. The night stirs. Something isn't right.
Sealed.
And we're left on this side, with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us? Do you doubt Orion?
Huh? I might have seen something.
No one slips past the grave.
I saw nothing.
There wasn't anything after all.
Come on. We still have much to do.
You think he's hiding something from us?
He must be. Where does a common born man learn those fancy speeches? Or how to drive out sickness? He's no doctor. I'll thank Orion. But is he really one of us?
Are you blind? He fought for us, for his people. Look to Jake.
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
Have a look. You know where to find me.
Where does Orion mean to go? The Dawn's light isn't even ready to float yet. It's half of the docks lashed together in the shape of a boat.
And be thankful we're not with the men he took aboard.
But if any harm came to Orion, we should be on the ship protecting him.
Just stay where you are, and watch for this, as he told us.
Yeah.
Freezing.
So hungry.
Change has come.
They're safe in Sunny Chapel now.
This man in black. It's as if he wishes for his own death.
Oh, he doesn't fear it. Whichever it is, he's not one of the barons.